All right.
Here we go.
Let's do it.
I'm going to not continue my data from the demo. I'll start a new game. Man, I'm pumped. New game. Get up to 6. Frame rate. Action focus. I like that better. Let's go.
It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
Impresses every time. Played through the demo twice. This is my third time playing this section. At least want to get past the demos where the demo ended.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else. Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Okay. Toji Fox.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern.
Don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose.
Time to move.
We're just in time.
Oof.
This is going. They won't need this new dominant of theirs.
What?
Excuse me.
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse?
Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmeks who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Hopka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedicta.
Benedicta.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us.
One second. Go. Okay. Sorry. Let's go.
As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Here he is.
Titan. Darmok finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
Looks wicked.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
Come on.
Thank you. I love that view right there. That's pretty sick. Oof.
Wyvern! Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.
Thirteen summers earlier.
Do you yield? Well, if you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
All right, big boy. Oh shit. Oh no, I didn't mean to skip that, the whole thing. Oops.
He won! See? I told you he could do it!
Aye.
Best is at last.
Oops.
It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Sure. I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We live to serve.
Joshua.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, damn. Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch.
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Jill and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Torgal. Stop it, boy. Not now!
You'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
Torgal! Where do you think you're going, Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right. Sunrise, sunset.
trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
Let me grab this item first.
Alright, let's get this.
So this is it, lads. Time to put an end to their little crusade. And Rosaria's future will be secure.
It looks like the captain in the beginning of the game.
Good as new.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess Prey, do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course. If that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Okay.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can, eh?
Go grab this item.
Fine display, my lord. Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Okay.
Wheat harvest is down again, apparently.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua.
About the war.
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you, and I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive. I'm all right. I promise. I'm all right. I promise.
He
You will put Joshua's comfort and safety before your own. Do you understand? Yes, Your Grace.
That's funny. I could have sworn she said that she'd have him beheaded.
Commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By her flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors. As tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I'm sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I'll give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Okay. Read that in the demo already. What if I need to adjust this? That might make it brighter for the viewers.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apodictory, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you.
I've already seen this part in the demo. I'll be right back.
Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. but it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
Okay, I'm back.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Oh, that music sounds like it's from Final Fantasy IV.
Try.
Good luck.
Friends, we ride for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
His grace departs.
Yeah.
Open the gates.
Man, those chocobos are big. Huge.
Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
So Wade.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you.
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with them.
Dude, Ambrosia looks sick, man. She is a proud bird and deeply loyal to her master, quickly turning her beak on any but he who should attempt to pet her. Wow, yeah, she looks sick. I screenshot that. No choice. This map looks sick too.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Lost in the fog, let's go. Yeah, I know that.
Yeah. Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Two kill? Like, what am I gonna do with that? All these things look wicked.
With me.
Press on. There may be more ahead.
Strength tonic.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Down with you!
Over here, yeah. Now I remember.
Forevermore!
Okay. My attributes. Oh, 1 second. Got a phone call. Okay, sorry about that. I don't have nothing. Okay. No, I don't need no rings. Oops. Abilities, here we go. Got 107 ability points. Charge magic, lunge attack. Yeah, that sounds good. Don't mind if I do. Do you like that one? Okay. All right.
Should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Oh, it's a nest of goblins.
Trapped,
my lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Oof.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Oh shit. Okay. Hit the wrong button. Be ready to move when it winds up for another. You don't have to tell me twice. Dang it. I gotta get faster on that. Okay. Oops. Gotcha. All right. All right.
Come back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
Mobile time. Ugh.
Keep clear of its war, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Come on. Oof. Okay. This sack of shit.
You won't be gone for long.
I cannot fall here.
Oh shit. Adam.
Thought I'd see it.
Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition His Grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Go.
Damned blight.
Okay. Second. Go to Phoenix Gate. A walled keep situated near Rosaria, northwestern border. It was originally constructed to serve as an outpost in the wars against the Northern Territories, but its true significance lies deep within the ruins atop which a stronghold stands. Here in an ancient chamber accessible only to the dominant of fire is the held the rite of ancestral communion, an important ritual in which it is believed that the Phoenix can hear the words of the Duchies or Duchies forebears. All right. Okay. Phoenix Gate. Ambrosia.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. Oh, the goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morbo's gullet.
Your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Or Joshua.
Father, just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father, why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me, o'er the rolling green meadows. Follow the
It's a merry time.
Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
Torridon snuck in.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Such a sweet kid.
supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and people, eh?
What in the...
Damn.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Fly to the fledgling. Sick. I love that.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Do this. They're our allies.
I am the dominant.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Lost Alan, Twissa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Okay, sorry. I'm back.
lies there.
Damn it all.
All right, you bastards. Time to put in that work. I do want to find out more lore about the dragon that I gotta fight.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Five, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
Stay still, damn you!
Oh shit, okay. Wrong button. Shit.
He's open. Now, Clive, have at him.
Gotcha. Ooh. There we go. While officially under the command of the Cardinals, it is the Holy Emperor Sylvester Lesage The Legion truly serve on the battlefield. The Dragoon's peerless lancers, renowned throughout the realm. Our Empire's keenest weapon descending from the skies to sow terror and disarray among their hapless foes.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Oh, shit.
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Control. I have to do something. I have to save him.
No, my lord. Fall back.
Thank you, Carl. You saved my life. Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now.
Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Gone.
You did.
We're messing his ass up now. Oh, it looks sick.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Oof. Years later. So he's 28.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do. That is.
Damn. I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Yeah. The iconic abilities, Scarlet Cyclone and Heat Wave for the Phoenix are now available for acquisition. Okay.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
I don't have enough of nothing. Heat wave, I like that. I wonder if I have any gear.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Item.
All the old trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
And all this ice.
By the flames.
Damn. Maybe I should make use of them tonics. I don't ever use them.
Did you hear that?
Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Excuse me.
King Fat, Bedra.
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her,
the dominant.
Oh snap, Jill.
Certain. The crystalline orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming, and I see many.
We end this quickly.
Let's do it.
Shrink Scott! Adion in here, Sagalid!
Don't kill the kid. Man, you gonna make me fight Jill? No way.
Let this be the end.
Holy shit.
Avis, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly.
White, you focus on the target.
Understood.
Oops. Oh.
Fucking icons. Icons?
She's not even fully primed.
Oh, wrong button again.
I will not have their blood on my hands.
Oh shit, alright. The bastards.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Oh shit, hit the head? No. Golly.
Fuck.
All right.
We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
Yeah.
Done.
won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't?
Yeah, you're screwed, homie.
We'll have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't...
Okay.
Because I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Okay. Why is it not? Okay. Perry's not working for me.
Traitor's blade.
Yeah, that bested. Leveling up like a mug. Bust out Ifrit, let's go. Oh shit, Sidolphus. That's Sid's music, that's pretty clean. That's Torgal, holy shit.
This way.
Sid?
bloody wind.
Well, come on then.
Oh,
fuck. Fuck.
Has Torgal been a lot with him the whole time? Karuda.
Hugo, dear. My proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back. No doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Damn.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No! Oh. Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid. If we aren't back soon, Nan'll have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
Rosaria. Central Storm.
Further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry, meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Sweet home.
The Hideaway Central Storm. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. Oh my god, a Moogle.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nous. You must be starving. We grow them here. Believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Taya.
And this is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
But none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be my solo.
I'd had a way.
Might have some around here.
You reckon he's a soldier then?
Pretty cool. Reminds me of like a Monster Hunter hideout.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
Mm. And the hell do I get up there? Spoony Bard, oh my god, that's awesome. It's Edward from Final Fantasy 4.
What do you think? I woke this morn inspired.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps.
Working on a pet project of mine, though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right, I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield, a bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines, with orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills, conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why nothing? Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged.
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Let's make ready then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Have fun. Okay.
It's downstairs. Try not to get lost.
Okay, I think I'm about to call it a night. I got work in the morning. And thank you to whoever joined in. And I'll probably pick this up tomorrow. Let us out, finally. Alright. Later.
Beats.